Here we have some very old bottle caps, starting with this one. It's Colt Root Beer. If you look at the other side, pretty rusted out. Colt's Root Beer. Then we have Old Time. Kind of neat. I wonder what that was on. What kind of soda, or was it a beer? I don't know. Okay, and this one here is Trademark. Must be Sailor's Delight, huh? Beautiful Trademark. Now this one up here, Budweiser, and you would think it's just a Budweiser cap, but somebody got creative with it. See that little right there? That's supposed to be a red light. And look what's on the other side. They turned it into a pin. Of course, it needs some batteries. Some tiny little batteries. I bet that sucker works. That's a lot of work to go into that, huh? Very interesting. For Budweiser. All right. Hope I brought some interesting to you. It's rather interesting to me. I thought it was kind of funny. I goes, oh, Budweiser, God, that's been around forever. And I flipped it over and it's like, ooh, very creative. All right. That was for a nice special occasion, wasn't it? All right. Hope you've enjoyed my bringing it to you. Be sure to sub me. Join me as a friend. And by all means, share with others. It's always nice to share. Bye-bye now. Let somebody else get creative like that, huh? Do a whole bunch of them. Oh yeah, I bet you could sell them too. All right. There's a business plan for someone out there. Good going. All right. Bye-bye.